Hey, it's Carl here, and today we're at the Confederate Soldiers Cemetery in Marblehead, Ohio. Let's check it out. Hey, let's point that cedar point across the way. Okay, let's go. Erected by Robert Patton Chapter, first Fathers of the Confederacy of Cincinnati, memory of the suffering soldiers who died in federal prison on this island during the war between the states. Dead but sceptered sovereigns will still roll us from the dust. Stone upon this is described was placed by the Grand Lodge of Mississippi in the remembrance of the faces who sleep here. All the unknowns, Confederate soldiers. Unknown? J.D. Castaway? R.D. Copez? H.D. Stevenson? B. Harvin, E. Webb, W. M. Hudson, unknown again, Joel Barnett. Okay. Alright, I'm gonna end this video. Appreciate watching, everybody. Have a good day. Take care. Bye now.